Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video today. As I've said in the previous video, I'm going to change this channel off of it. But anyway guys, this is the Champions League of Darts. Now if you don't know what it is, it's basically the football Champions League, but it's darts, and I'll explain to you a bit more for you that don't know the rules. So basically a group stage of best of 19 first to 10, and the knockout stages of best of 21 first to 11. For you to find that hard, go up one so you can half it, and that, what the half score is, that's what you've got to get first to. But anyway guys, guys, subscribe for more, thanks for watching, and let's go. So game one is Rob Cross versus Solovich. Now Solovich has got the title from last year. Now do I think he will remain it? No. But I like to see him have a good run in this competition and defend it. Right, so who do I think will hit the most 180s in the game? And I think I'll give that to Rob Cross. You know, he's a very high score player, very good on his checkouts as well. Who do I think will get the highest checkout? I'll go Solovich. Yeah, again, very high checkout scorer. But it could actually be Rob Cross, but as I said, I'm going to go with Solovich for that. Who do I think is going to win the match? I think it'll be Rob Cross. Now, how many 180s do I think will be in the match? I'm going 10 to 15 for this one. I'm going very high, but in the world of darts, especially the PDC, it is high anyway. Game 2 is Peter White versus Simon Whitlock. Now Simon Whitlock has gone downhill over the past few years, and Peter White picking it up, dropping it, picking it up, dropping it. He keeps changing his darts, I don't agree with that. But it's up to him what he does. Hopefully he's going to get sorted out real soon. But anyway, who do I think hit the most 180s? Peter White. You know, as I said, Simon Whitlock's gone downhill quite a lot. So yeah, for that I'll go Peter White. Who do I think I hit the highest checkout? Yet again, Peter White. You know, there's no disrespect to Simon Whitlock. I just think Peter White on his day, on and off his day, you know, he can do special things. Anyone can in the world of darts. Who do I think is going to win the match? Yeah, again, Peter White. You know, as I said, no disrespect to Simon Whitlock, I just think he's lost it ever so slightly. How many 180s do I think be in the game? I'm going between 5 and 15 for this. I think if Peter White don't turn up, if Simon Whitlock don't turn up, it's been a very daunting game for the spectators. So, you know, that's what I'm getting at, that sort of figure. Game number 3 is Gary Anderson versus Del Gurney. Same yet again. Who do I think hit the most 180s? I think it'd be Gary Anderson. You know, I think he's a double world champion. You know, he's not a double world champion for nothing. If he is a single, I do apologise. Highest checkout. Yeah, there's only the 8 players, so obviously it's not a lot to choose from. Mind you, I'll do it by the game, so that won't matter anyway. But highest checkout, I'll go with Gary Anderson again. I can actually see him doing a 178 in this game. Who do I think win the match? Gary Anderson. Now, no disrespect to Dale Gurney, I think Gary Anderson, yet again, on his day, beat anyone. How many 180s do I think would be in a game? I'll go between 10 and 20 for this. I'm expecting a very one hell of a game. A high scoring game and a lot of 180s. Now on to game number 4. MVG versus Dave Chisnall. Now, most 180s, MVG. Highest checkout. Now this is a tough one because Dave Chisnall is possible of doing them, so is anyone. But I'll give that to MVG as well. I think he's going to get this title back. He won't be too happy the way last year went. Who do I think will win the match? I think it's the MVG. You know, as I said, Dave Chisnall is a high scorer. If MVG don't turn up, it could be a very interesting game. But I can't see him not turning up for this competition. I think he was a while back. How many 180s do I think be in this game? Now I'm going to push it. I'm going to actually say between 10 and 30 for this game. I think, you know, 10 legs, 12 darts, 12 to 15 darts I should say. You know, there'd be a lot of 180s in this game, I'm expecting. So, now what will happen? Obviously there are games in the evening, but I will do an upload on Sunday, day 2, and I will review day 1. And, you know, a few of the other things that happened day 1. Who knows, maybe some shocks. Maybe some surprises in there. But anyway guys, I'm glad to bring this video to an end. Guys, you know what to do. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Ciao.